guys, welcome back to the Escapades Kitchen. Today we are going to turn this, a can of baked beans, into the most delicious home-cooked version of baked beans you've ever had. And it's really easy. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, first thing we're gonna do is chop up a small onion. All right, next we're gonna slice 2 to 3 slices of bacon, strips of bacon into small slices. You can adjust this depending on how much bacon you like in your beans. All right, so from here on out, it is really easy. You're gonna add the baked beans. Teaspoon of mustard. We're gonna preheat the oven to 325. Cover up your beans. Put them in the oven for 45 minutes. Once the time's up, beans are nice and bubbly, we're gonna take them out of the oven. We're gonna give them a quick stir. They smell great. Bacon and the brown sugar and the mustard and ketchup, everything. And then you're gonna wanna let them sit and cool for just a little while because they're really hot. When they've cooled off, you can put them into a serving bowl. Hope you enjoyed this video and this recipe. Let me know in the comments if you make it and how you like it. Stay tuned next time for another good recipe from our kitchen.